which one takes more bullets to kill somebody. Let's test out the LC10 and the Mac10. Let's start with the LC10. 9 bullets to kill somebody. Let's now check out the Mac10. 11 bullets in total to kill somebody.